Welcome to Tips and Tricks. I'm Chris Wills, Director of Training at RDI Technologies, and today I'd like to demonstrate a feature in RDI acquisition that allows the user to increase the camera frame rate without cropping the image size. In the past, the only way to attain a higher IRSM acquisition frame rate was to crop the image size. But what if the camera has been positioned and focused, and cropping the image size will result in an image that is too small to capture the entire asset? Watch the screen as I attempt to increase the frame rate from 120 frames per second to 180 frames per second. First, I click the Reset button under Image Properties. Then I select an image size that will allow for a frame rate of 180 frames per second. In this case, 1280 by 720. I can now increase the frame rate to 180 frames per second. Unfortunately, I now no longer can see the entire asset on my screen, so I will have to reposition the camera or change to a wider angle lens. Another option for getting an increased frame rate out of the IRSM camera is to go into RDI acquisition settings and change the dynamic range from higher sensitivity, lower frame rate, to lower sensitivity, higher frame rate. Now I'm able to increase the frame rate to 180 frames per second while keeping the original image size. One small drawback to this technique is that because less dynamic range is used in the recording process, the adjust threshold mapping control in motion amplification is not available for this recording. Watch as I attempt to click the adjust threshold mapping button and nothing happens. So if this technique is used, you may want to pay closer attention to the lighting, knowing you'll be unable to adjust the threshold mapping. This is Chris Wills reminding you to visit us on the web at www.rditechnologies.com for the latest motion amplification tips and tricks.